Okay, this is my Scoby, and I added some sweet tea to it so I can have, you're supposed to have at least 2 cups of starter tea to make a gallon. This is my gallon jar of kombucha. So, here we go, y'all. I can't wait to taste some homebrewed.